Sweet. They're all over the passage.
I just got the answer about my transfer inland. Relocation denied.
Look on the bright side. The pay is better here than anywhere else. And we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore.
Alright, fine, let's do the hard work.
Let's check the I'll be damned! How you trust?
Boom. Loot the bodies. Take your elixir. Thank you, gentlemen.
I miss swimming. I was good, you know. Some of us used to give lessons at Attermeyer, back when it was open to the public. Different city in those days.
Didn't know that.
Man, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so. I don't miss brining hagfish. Hands in salt all day, nails bleeding, choking on the factory air.
At least when you joined the Grand Guard, you got a really soft position near the palace.
You might change your mind about that after you've been here a while. Sometimes the Duke's friends do some strange shit.
Really? Like what?
Someone up there decided it'd be funny to throw down food at us. I got hit in the face with a pineapple. Then a whole roasted pig came down and split the boat in half. It was raining apples and meat pies. All sorts of nice food floating around in the water.
Damn. People in the city starving. Life's just not the same when you live up there, is it?
Nope. Sure isn't. But I shut down the rails. Means. Tightrope, Luna. Tightrope walking Corvo.
There is another spirit here, beyond its cage of flesh.
Oh wait. What am I doing? I have 10 slots open now. Boom. Now I'm stacked out with bone charms.
We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Yeah, that's a good plan, the way this place is run. You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
Interesting.
Get ready to feel pain, Your Eminence.
Nope. Well, it is not me, I don't care. It was never any fun.
Unless yours is worse, the Duke or his body double. One's half likely to have you flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
So disappointed, it's not about merit. The inner
this circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lickspittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting in the Outer Thrones is settled,
it'll
the Duke's going to
night.
Need men to take charge
I've
of
ordered
more
food
than
sent over to the Duke's quarters.
How do you know it'll get to the Duke? I just got this assignment, but yesterday I heard Major talking about the Duke's political double.
You don't worry about that. Besides, in the end, it's all the same. We serve the food, and the Duke decides who eats it.
That's true everywhere.
Okay. Nice and easy now.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
See if maybe we can get up a bit higher from around the back. Delilah's spirit. Yep, boom. Second.
I hate this wool. It's just like mad. I can't remember my regular clothing.
I think, yeah, his arm is the sunset. It was there for a second. I don't think I can get up there. Oh, I can. Schnizzle. Let's see, does he have a sunroof? There's a way to drop down over there. Someone's eating food up here. Wow, that's terrible. He's awful.
My nerves are shot. Never don't think pay for work.
I'm gonna be my father's son if I have to slave away like this. Damn. Thought I heard blood flies for a second.
I have a feeling that Who?
Someone broke in. No offer to bow or kiss my hand?
I'm not that kind of visitor.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
You're the Duke's double, aren't you? I'm here to take him down, but I might need your help. Do you want to listen to what I have to say?
You're perceptive. You figured it out.
I have no doubt that you'd be a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to cut out his heart, could you convince people that you are the Duke? This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
I don't know if he is the Duke or if he isn't. Well, just be sure.
Your father would be so ashamed of you, Luca.
I wonder who that was.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Okay, that was weird.
What?
What's up, guy?
Hey, who are you? Stop!
What
the hell was that?
You should enter the active state now.
What's going on here? No way! Let me show you how I... Wait for my signal! I'll kill you for that!
She is identified.
Of course the Duke kept some...
Playback. Protocols. Combat protocol meet. Playback for overheating. Stop all that. Combat protocol 6. Now.
And now I have recovered from the sword wounds and gunshots. Because of apples and grapes. Remember, kids, eat your fruit. It keeps you healthy, keeps the doctor away, makes you immortal. One of those isn't true. Alright, all the doors are open. Let's see. I don't think I killed the Duke. I think I killed his body double. Unfortunate, but I can't tell the difference, so... And it told me to kill him. It gave me the icon for killing him. So I just went with it.
At least I'm working in the good part of town now.
Back to diagnostic playback loop.
Hmm.
notations. Reintroducing graphite. General detection state.
Be on your way, now! Leave me alone!
No, look at you.
I don't want to die.
Bet you're the devil. Do it.
Machines and new ideas. We eat the finest food to our guests in the Grand Palace.
Yeah.
Show yourself.
You have right. Major up there. We got
you.
Anybody? Anybody?
Party's over.
You'll make me going? Search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
What's going on?
Why can't I move from this corner? Alright. Ultimate power. Activate. Ultimate power. Ultimate power. All dead. Ooh, that guy did a backflip.
He's doing it wrong. I can't feel my fingertips anymore.
Robbing a poker game.
Imagine that? No, I'm sure.
Playback indicates criminal profile. Combat protocol 6. Military profile. But
all right, chopper! Stay back!
Enemy abstracted damage.
Step aside! Give the machine some space!
Ow, asshole.
Play back for dead body detection. Listen to that.
There. Now it's defeated.
Shit.
We're all waiting for you.
What are you waiting for? I'm right here.
Shit.
Hey, how's it going? Get off me, Borker.
What happened here?
It's a bad dog.
Someone there?
I'm just eating your food. Ow.
You bastard!
How many of you are there, huh? I can do this all day. No, did you shoot yourself? Don't worry, I'll help you up. I'll help you up. You're good now. Hey, friend. You shot yourself. Shouldn't do that. That hurts a lot.
Help me.
What's up? Let's knock you out. Excuse me. Is it right there? It's on the other side of that wall. What? Dang it!
Somebody's not feeling well.
Somebody's not feeling well. Again with this. Someone not feeling well. That, how do I get to the other side of that wall?
What was that again? Did you say you could hit him in the head? Or that you could avoid...
Tell anyone!
Are you
please!
Right? Don't hide their
wrong.
Faces unless they're up to something
You've
bad.
Been warned. I'm going to call for help.
Help! Guard! Someone!
Leave me alone.
You're an asshole.
That's not right! Protect me!
Suck, man. Fruit thief. He stole fruit and you killed him. You guys are a bunch of bastards. And these ones are just dead for no reason. No reason. You're just killing your staff.
Should we nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair?
That'll be just the thing.
Passcode. I suppose you happen to have it here somewhere. In the Duke's chambers. I killed the one in the Duke's chambers. So he's dead. He's definitely dead. Written in the Duke's office. God damn it. Out. No, let's kill you forever. I don't care. Now I've got to go back up to the Duke's office.
Who's there?
What?
I don't even have to hear just the theme.
Whoa, what? What happened? Dang it.